I kidding? I can't climb a tree. I dance like a dad, you know?
I mean, who am I kidding? I was not easy to raise.
Oh, Jacob, your abs, they're still nice.
I look like a 60s housewife.
I described my sleeping bag as cuddly. Yes, I look like a soccer mom at her child's game.
You're a 16-year-old boy. You can't be crying on an airplane.
I'm gonna embarrass my kids one day.
What do I do? That's not my favorite thing in the world.
Why would I do that?
Because you're Michael.
If I was you, I'd wanna be me too. I'd wanna be me too.
Bring it on, guys.
If I was you, you look great today.
I know. Why? I don't know.
So sweet.
I look pretty.
I need to be a trendy teen once in a while.
I don't want to do this.
Hi guys.
Hey guys, what's up?
Hey guys, what's up?
Hey guys, what's up?
Hi.
What's up, guys? It's Mike.
Hey guys, what's up? It's
what's
Mike.
Up, you beautiful people of the internet?
What's up, guys?
Hey, what's up, you guys?
Hey, what's up, you guys?
What's up, you guys?
Let's just do this video.
Hey, what's up, you guys?
Hi.
What's up, you guys?
What's up, you guys? My name is Mike.
What's up, guys?
What's up, you guys?
Hi.
This is a mess.
Hi. What's up? How are you? I'm fantastic.
Hi.
Hi. How are you? I haven't seen you guys in a little bit of a long time.
Hey, what's up, you guys? It's Mikey. What's up, you guys? My name is Mikey, and today I'm with my sister Sydney.
Hey, you guys. So we're in the car.
Hi.
Right.
Hi.
Yep.
Hi.
Hi. How are you doing today? I hope you're doing fantastic.
Okay, cheesiest intro ever. What's up, guys? My name is Mikey.
Today, I wanted to tell you a story. A story that's very close to my heart.
Let's do it.
This is 18-year-old me. What do you want to see?
You guys have really liked this so far, so I'd like to do more.
And I make YouTube videos.
Do you remember me?
Yeah.
Okay, listen, there's literally nothing I can do about this.
Every time I try to go on camera, every time my hair is a mess.
As you guys can see, my hair is absolutely freaking ridiculous. And I complain about it in every single video.
So, here we go.
Also, for sure don't want to be arrested.
Don't try to launder money into your funds when you're 9 years old.
I don't know, I'm crazy.
Boom! I want you guys to see the part of my life that you guys have actually never seen it.
Hi guys, it's Spider-Man.
And growing up is crazy.
So, I fell asleep in the middle of filming this video. How?
I don't know. I was young and stupid. Really young and stupid.
Okay, nice. Destroy him. Am I the ultimate matchmaker? Who knows? I might be. I
just wanted to talk to you guys.
That thing is a child. That is a human. You could mess that up. You could mess that up. You big time. I get stressed.
Insane experience. Absolutely one of the best experiences I've ever had.
Go, 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 go.
Are you kidding me?
Because my dream is to be Oprah, I mean.
Feels weird to be back in my little place here.
All that aside, I promise you I'm good at YouTube. Look, I have an IKEA plant.
When my mom sees this, I don't even know. I don't even know. You're a nice couple. I like that couple. That was a nice, I like that. Just because Michael said to do it, so I did it. Scariest thing.
Nailed it. Wow.
I don't know why, that's weird.
Oh my god.
Just unsubscribe now. Just go.
I swear. We did it.
It was my first time truly directing, only doing the job of a director and producer on a film, and it felt...
I have no words.
Ready, and action.
I remember watching the last scene of the film, and I had tears in my eyes.
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed that film. I'm
really proud of myself. Like, seriously, really proud of myself. Since space is so big and interesting and awesome, I wanted to get something that represents how small we are, yet how much we can do to change the world.
Directing is what I want to do. I
truly know that I am going to be a director.
Hope you guys enjoyed that. Thank you again for watching. Remember to give it a big thumbs up.
Peace out, love you. I will see you guys later.